So the Car Free Day is an annual event that's September 22nd each year that's put on by the Washington Metropolitan Council of Governments. Car Free Day basically is a chance for residents throughout the region to try alternative modes of commuting such as walking, biking, teleworking, taking public transportation as well as rail. Drop it for a day is this year's kind of catchphrase promo for the event, referring to the little things that every individual can do to make a difference.